Tonight, these four people meet to compete for the prizes of a lifetime on... The Price is Right, presented by the toothpaste with the most effective tooth decay germ killer, Stripe. And now your host on The Price is Right, and here he is, Bill Cullen.
Hi. Thank you all. Thank you, Ben. Hello there, and welcome to... Thank you very much. Thank you. Welcome to The Price is Right. I'll tell you, thank you. I have finally figured out these beautiful receptions, and it's very simple. Don Pardo is a hypnotist. That's the fellow who always thinks he's sick. Let's go over here. Oh, new sweepstakes we're starting tonight. Watch for that. Right now, let's go over here and... Hi there. Here's our new champion.
Hi, Bill.
Mr. Paul Agner, a shoe buyer from Maywood, New Jersey. This is Paul's third week. He's won thus far a total of $15,572. What kind of shoes do you buy, Paul?
I buy shoes for the female sex only, Bill.
Oh,
for
I
the
see.
Finest department store in New York and Jersey at the Garden State Plaza Shopping Center. I won't say who.
No, you won't mention a name.
No.
They just follow your directions on your Japanese roadmap. They can't
And they'll be there.
All right. Let's go over here and say hello to Miss Dorothy. Is this Pascal?
That's right.
Pascal, a housewife from Greenville, North Carolina. What brings you to New York, Dorothy?
Well, we were married 9 years ago this Sunday night, June the 25th.
My goodness.
And this is our first real trip away from the four children.
Well, you got them well in hand back there in North Carolina.
Oh, yes, yes.
Fine. Let's say hello to Dr. Michael Dooley, an X-ray specialist from Phoenixville, Pennsylvania. You married that doctor?
Sure am, Bill. I'm married 10 years and I have five lovely children. Mom's home taking care of them now.
Well, that's nice of her, I must say. And finally, Mrs. Catherine Sutton. She is our sweepstakes winner from Mesquite, Texas. Is this your first trip to New York, Miss Sutton?
Yes, it is, Bill. And my husband has been all over the world almost on a plane, but this is our first trip east.
My goodness, well, we are very happy to
And tomorrow's our anniversary.
Well, that's a nice way to spend it, is it
yes,
not?
Yes, it is.
Say, before we start our game, I'd like to give each of you a wonderful gift from Lever Brothers, a full year's supply of Stripe toothpaste. And there's Junie there with it right now. All right, let's play The Price is Right. Now, you bid for the merchandise we present. You go as high as you like, and you stop whenever you like. Goes to the one who bids the highest without going over. Big winner at the end, like our champ, comes back and keeps coming back as long as you can win. All right, now, if you will all take a look at the draperies, well, to your left and practically everywhere, Don Pardo will tell us all about the first item going up for bids. Donald?
Furniture. A handsome grouping of indoor-outdoor metalcraft furniture from the collection of Birmingham Ornamental Iron Company. The banquet dining ensemble in elegant French provincial lines consists of a large rectangular table with crystal glass top, lengthened by matching console tables, plus two arm and six matching side chairs in lyre back motif, all in cast aluminum. In the patio, there's a charming tea wagon and a large portable marquee above the 6-foot-long sofa unit. It's flanked by two end tables and has a matching coffee table, all in basket weave design, combining wrought iron and stainless steel. In addition, there are two chaise longues with adjustable backs and kapok-filled cushions. A total of 19 pieces with decorative upholstery by the F. Schumacher Company. All yours if the price is right. Price authority, Birmingham Ornamental Iron Company, Birmingham, Alabama. Mr. Cullen.
Oh, merci, monsieur. We begin, as usual, with our champion, and that is Mr. Agner. Minimums are going to be $100, sir, but you may start anywhere you want. I mean, over or under, anything like that. Naturally, open and bid.
I'll start it at $200.
There are 19 pieces total there, incidentally. Ms. Pascal?
I'll bid $250.
And $100 minimums we have, Ms. Pascal.
$300.
So you say $300. I reset it. Dr. Dooley, sir?
I'll bid $400.
$400 to Mrs. Sutton.
$5.
And we go from $2 to $5. Back to Mr. Agnew.
High five, Bill.
High five, sir. Mr. Agnew thinks.
Oh, boy.
Mr. Agnew scratches his head, which looks like fun. 5 seconds, Mr. Agnew.
600.
That was a lot of thinking for $100, you know.
Wow.
Miss Pascal, you're three, top of six.
I'll bid $1,000.
Look at that. You see, there's a way to spend money. I'm a doctor. You're four. Top is $1,000.
I'll bet $1,100, Bill.
Look at us go, Miss Sutton. You're $500.
$12.
1,200 says our sweepstakes winner, and back to Mr. Agnew.
I'm a freeze, Bill.
I thought so, after all. Miss Pascal's 1,000, top is 12.
I'll bid 1,500.
Well, it's up to 15, Dr. Dooley, you're 11.
I'll freeze, Bill.
Two out, Miss Sutton, you're 12, top is
16.
Hold the bid a minute because the buzzer hit there. You're 12, top is 15. This would be your final bid, Mrs. Sutton.
$17.95.
Miss Pascal, you're 15, it's $17.95 is top. This bid ends it.
I freeze.
Done. Bids are these. Low of 600. Then we have 15. Dr. Dooley is 11. Miss Sutton's high at 1795. Notice the men bid lower than the ladies there. Let me get an envelope and come up with the actual retail price, if I may. The actual retail price, and watch it, $1,889.50. Mrs. Sutton from Mesquite, Texas, it is yours. Could you pass that over to Mr. Sutton, please, sir? You have a bonus. Well, Mrs. Sutton, you have a bonus. Now you have the furniture. We want you to invite the guests, and we'll supply the refreshments for you with, right here, take a look, root beer. It is a 9-foot bottle of rich, creamy Dad's old-fashioned root beer. Incidentally, it contains 3,600 full glasses of root beer, and we'll send you the equivalent amount in half-gallon bottles. Be a little easier to handle. Of course, if some of your guests prefer water, then they can help themselves from the rest of your bonus, which is, and hang on until you see what we have for you, we have ourselves a swimming pool. A 16 by 32 foot Buster Crab unitized swimming pool by Cascade Pool Corporation, Edison, New Jersey, equipped with vinyl liner, filtration system, and underwater vacuum. And it will be installed on your property in just one day. The whole thing is yours. Congratulations. We'll have another interesting prize in a moment, but you know, more and more scientists are releasing news of tests that show that tooth decay, like an infection, is caused by germs. Here's Bill Shipley with more on the subject.
I want to talk to you about toothpaste and your family's teeth. Now, to start with, tooth decay is caused by germs, just as an infection is caused by germs. So the thing to do is to kill those germs before they can attack the teeth. And Stripe contains the most effective killer of decayed germs ever put in a toothpaste. Let me repeat that. It's important. Stripe contains the most effective killer of decayed germs ever put in a toothpaste. What's more, Stripe's germ-fighting action stays in the mouth for hours. That makes it especially helpful to children, but with all the candy and soft drinks they go through. Decay germs, of course, thrive on sweets. But here's another thing. Children brush longer and more often, as dentists recommend, because Stripe looks good and tastes good, too. So, Mother, here's the easy way to get your family to fight tooth decay germs by brushing more often every day. Give them Stripe toothpaste.
Hello there. I seem to find myself in possession of this rope. Actually, what we have planned is a very strong chihuahua. You've never seen one as strong as this. I bet you want to see what's on the edge of it, end of it. All right, watch closely. And here's our next item going up for bid. All right, let's show them.
A submarine. The Healthways Deluxe two-man submarine, constructed of high-impact fiberglass, 18 feet long with a 32-inch beam. It weighs 500 pounds, is equipped with clear plexiglass canopies, and is propelled by an electric motor powered by specially constructed batteries. It operates to a depth of 200 feet below the surface at a speed of 4 miles per hour, or at 6 miles per hour on the surface. It has two forward and two reverse speeds and is complete with depth meter, compass, two diving units, built-in tanks, and airplane-type controls for easy manipulation of the tail steering assembly. Price Authority, Healthways, Los Angeles, California.
Is that not something, huh? I would love to have one of those in my bathtub. We're going to start with Miss Pascal. I've never had so much fun watching an abandoned ship in my life. And now, man overboard. Hello there. Well, we do that to lighten the show. Miss Pascoe, you start anywhere you want. Minimums are $100.
The children would really have a time in that.
Adults wouldn't do badly either. But...
I'll start at 200.
You have earned your dolphins. How about Dr. Dooley?
I'll bid 300.
And Mrs. Sutton?
500.
500 to Mr. Agner. That's pretty.
I'll say 1,000, Bill.
Look at that. Miss Pascoe, you're 200. Top is 1,000.
1,100.
Dr. Dooley is 300.
1,200, Bill.
Mrs. Sutton is
1,500.
Miss Sutton puts it to 15, Mr. Agner.
I never saw anything like that before in my life.
All right.
What's high?
15.
1,600.
Miss Pascoe, you're 11. 16's up there.
18.
18 to Dr. Dooley, who's at 12.
1,900.
Mrs. Sutton is 15. Top is 19, and this is the final bid, Miss Sutton.
I'll bid 2,100.
The top bid is now 21, Mr. Agner. You are 16. Final bid.
I'll bid 2,800.
Miss Pascoe is 18.
I'll freeze.
Dr. Dooley is 19. Top is 28. Bid ends the game.
I'll bid, what's the top bid?
28. Minimums are?
I'll bid 2,900.
All right, it's over then, and you're high. Here we go. 28 for Mr. Agnew. Miss Pascal's low at 18. Dr. Dooley's high 29. Miss Hutton's sort of in the middle at 21. And over there is your Healthways two-man submarine, which is sure unusual for my money. And in here is the actual retail price. The actual retail price. $2,500. Mrs. Sutton, you got two in a row. Well, there it is. Pass it on down to her, if you will.
And another bonus.
And I think you're really going to have some fun, Miss Sutton. Now, you know, wearing the right hat for the right occasion is very important. So wear this sailor's cap to go with your submarine. See there? Now, when you wear this chef's hat right here, we want you to use this bonus, a new range. There's the Monarch built-in electric oven range by the Monarch Range Company with exclusive mirror door on the eye-level 24-inch oven, a stainless steel slide-out drawer with four surface units, and a stainless steel storage cabinet base. Now, when you wear this maid's cap, there it is, it'll remind you that you've also won full-time maid service for a whole month. And next, when you wear this chauffeur's cap, which goes with what would you say?
Oh, it couldn't be, no.
Couldn't be a what, Miss Sutton?
A car?
Well, actually, I wouldn't say, all right, a car, you said a car, and you are absolutely right. I want you to take a look over there and listen. Coming out is a driver trainer car by Motors Corporation of Athens, Ohio, designed for fun, but also for teaching the youngster how to drive before they graduate to dad's car. And this Tyrolean hat that we have for you will keep you in fashion when you take your vacation in Switzerland, because that's where you go. You and your husband will fly by way of Sabena Belgian World Airlines aboard a Boeing Intercontinental jet from New York, round-trip economy class. Take only 6.5 hours to Brussels, then on to Zurich by way of Caravelle Continental jet for a 2-week stay in double-room hotel accommodations with private bath and continental breakfast, and you've never been east before. Congratulations from The Price is Right. That lady's never been east before. You're going far east. Now, you get set, won't you? Because tonight, we're introducing a new Price is Right sweepstakes. All it takes is your total estimate of the price of the items. That's all. You may, of course, send in all the postcards you like. Now, if you're the winner, not only do you win the fabulous prize, but then we bring you to New York, and you'll appear as a contestant on the program. So take a good look and listen carefully.
What's your bid for this boat with twin motors and trailer? First, the sleek Larson Surfmaster 198 cruiser by Brunswick Boats, Little Falls, Minnesota. An elegant 19-foot design in sturdy fiberglass construction with folding windshield section and sliding side windows. It has a vinyl convertible top and helmsman seat, plus the following optionals: a gas tank, head, and a bunk insert to convert the foam cushion bunks into a double bed. Next,
two outboard motors, 40 horsepower Lark III models in Jetstream design with electric key turn starting and long shaft by Evinrude Motors, Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Finally, a tandem trailer, the model W475-18 by Holzclaw Brothers, Evansville, Indiana, with a carrying capacity of 2,300 pounds and adjustable longitudinal rollers for easy loading and launching. Boat, twin motors, and trailer, all will be yours if you win the boat sweepstakes.
Now, thank you for being so patient, and if you all will look as far left as you can, the drapery is way over there. Don will now take a breath and tell you about our next item going up for bids.
A beautiful piano. The model 50 grand by Somer in elegant Louis XV styling with elaborate carvings and shaped music stand. It's 5 feet long, is executed in fine French walnut, and features Somer's brilliance of response and depth of tone. This magnificent small grand piano, complete with a matching bench, will fill your home with beautiful music. If you make the most accurate bid, price authority, Somer & Company, Incorporated, New York.
Thank you, Dallin. Thank you, Dave Carey, of Pittsburgh fame, as well as other cities. Well, now, Doctor, we start with you. Minimum's again $100, but you don't have to worry about that. You can start any old place.
Me?
Yes, sir.
I'll bid $400.
$400 to Mrs. Sutton.
I'll bid $500.
Miss Sutton's won everything in sight tonight. How about you, Mr. Agnew?
$600.
To Miss Pascal.
I'll bid $1,000.
Back to you, Dr. Dooley. You're $400.
$1,100.
Mrs. Sutton is $500.
$1,200.
Mr. Agnew, $600. Just half that.
$1,300.
$1,300 to Miss Pascal, who's $1,000.
I'll bid $17.
Fine. Dr. Dooley is $11 and top of $17. That's a big jump there we took.
$2,000.
And even $2,000, Mr. Sutton, you're $1,200.
I'll bid $2,300.
The bid now is $2,300, Mr. Agnew. You're $13.
What's high, Bill?
$23.
Off raise.
Miss Pascal, you're $17, top is $23.
$24.
Doctor, you're $2,000. Top is $24. This is your final bid, sir.
Top is $24.
$24.
Jesus. I'll bid $3,200.
Oh,
well, what's that do to you, Miss Sutton?
I think I'll freeze.
All right, Miss Sutton goes out. And that leaves you, Miss Pascal. You're $24. Top's $32.
I'll freeze.
It's all over. Bids are $1,300 for a low, $24. $3,200 for a high, $23. Those are the bids. There's your piano, and there you all are. Here's the actual retail price. The actual retail price, $2,865. Mrs. Pascal, here you are. Pass that along with our compliments. Well, a reminder that our bids are instantaneously recorded on our tote machines furnished by the American Totalizator Company, a division of Universal Control, Incorporated. We'll have another fabulous prize to challenge your bidding skill in just a moment. But first, are you tired of dishwashing liquids that give up before you got all the dishes done? Well, what you need then is the new dishwashing liquid, new pink liquid Swan.
Swan keeps sudsing and sudsing and sudsing and
and keeps cleaning and cleaning and cleaning with longer-lasting suds. Suds enough for everything in the sink. Now, you just watch. You watch this. Just one squirt of Swan guarantees up to 43% longer-lasting suds than other detergents. To get the pan that you wash last really clean, like the glass that you wash first. Now, ordinary detergents often lose cleaning power just washing dishes. So, when you get to the greasy pans, the suds have all disappeared. Well, look at there. Swan's longer-lasting suds remain through the dishes and the pots and the pans. And just as important, Swan is mild. So you do your hands a favor when you use mild, mild new pink liquid Swan with up to 43% longer-lasting suds.
Swan keeps sudsing and sudsing and sudsing and sudsing and sudsing and sudsing.
And so we say goodbye to the lovely lady in the Swan bottle. She gets here every week. See you next week. Now, panel, all set for the next one, are you?
Yes, sir.
All right. This is going to be the last chance for everybody. Relax and listen to Don Pardo as he tells you about our last item going up for bids.
A home in Florida. A beautiful, modern design, three-bedroom, two-bath Everglades model home with a tile roof in Lehigh Acres near Fort Myers on the southwest coast of Florida, 30 miles from the Gulf of Mexico. The large living room has a folding wall making one bedroom convertible to a TV room or a den. The dining room has West Indies shutters closing off the pass-through between the kitchen and dining room. The spacious kitchen has a built-in oven and surface unit with a copper-tone exhaust hood. The large bedrooms have Florida awning-type windows and roomy closets with louvered doors. There's a two-car carport with a full 20-foot-long storage room and a screen patio 21 feet long. This Lehigh Acres home has central heating and is situated on a landscaped lot measuring 100 feet by 110 feet. This beautiful home in Florida is yours if the price is right. Price authority, Lehigh Acres Building Company, Lehigh Acres, Florida.
Thank you, Donald. Now, you're bidding for the house with landscape property. The furniture which you saw is not included. Now, we're going to ask for an opener of at least $3,000. You may, if you want, open higher than that. We're just asking that to sort of get us back on time. We start with number four, Miss Sutton.
I'll bet $5,000.
Now, the minimums are $100. You can, of course, go higher, Mr. Agner.
I can hardly talk. $6,000.
Miss Pascoe?
Minimums are $1,000?
Oh, no, $100.
$61.
Just to show you what happens to Miss Pascoe there, she won the last item. And she was fine. Then Mr. Agner kissed her, and Dr. Dooley kissed her, and she started crying. Did you know?
Yeah.
You'd rather have the piano any day, wouldn't you? Dr. Dooley, 61 to you, sir. This will be your...
I'll bid 6,300.
Mrs. Sutton is back there at 5,000.
I'll bid 6,500.
Mr. Agner?
Eight thousand.
You got it out, and it came up anyway. Miss Pascoe, you're 61. Tops 8,000.
I love the piano, but I'm anxious for the home. 8,500.
Be a nice place to keep your piano, wouldn't it?
Oh.
Doctor, you're 63. Tops 85.
9,000.
Mrs. Sutton is 65.
I'll bet 10,000.
Even 10,000 to make it round, Mr. Agner. You're 8,000.
High's what, though?
High's 10, you're 8.
High's 10, I'm 8.
Mm-hmm.
12.
12 is Pascal, you're 85.
I'll bid 12,500.
12,500 is the bid, Dr. Dooley. He's at 9.
I'd like to bid 13,000.
You just did. Miss Sutton, you're 10. Top is 13.
I'll bid 13,500,
Mr. Agnew.
14 even.
Even 14, Miss Pascoe. You're 12,5.
I'll bid 16,000.
16 to Dr. Dooley, who's even 13.
16,500.
16,500. You're 13,500, Mrs. Sutton. And she looks.
How many rooms is that, Bill? How many rooms?
Beg pardon, ma'am.
How many rooms is that?
How many rooms? It's a heck of a time to get, let me see. 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, living room, dining room, and kitchen. And top is 16,500, and you're 13,500.
I'll bid 17,000.
All right, the bid
17,000.
Now. 17,000. Final bid start. Mr. Agner, let me recap for you. You're 14. Everyone else is above you. Mrs. Sutton is high at 17. 17. Final bid.
I'm too scared to do anything but freeze, Bill.
Miss Pascoe, you're 16. Top of 17, your final bid. Talking
top
thousands.
Top of 17, 18,000.
Mr. Dr. Dooley, you're 16,5. 18,000 is top. Your final bid.
I'll freeze.
Mrs. Sutton is 17. Top is 18. This is the last bid of the game, Matt. It's over. All done. All right. For the house in Florida, here are the bids. Low, 14,000. High, 18,000. Then 16,500 and $17,000. Behind you, the house you're looking for. In here, the actual retail price. Where do you see who's going to Florida? The actual retail price, $16,955. Dr. Dooley, it is you. Dr. Dooley. Hey, there's a price tag. We'll have the final scores and the name of our big winner as soon as the tabulation is over. But right now, I'd like you to take a look at something really spectacular. If you're ready, you just watch this.
Sensational. Spectacular. Beautiful skin that stays soft, supple, smooth. With Dove, the beauty bar that creams your skin while you wash. Dove protects your skin against dryness better than any soap. You see, Dove is one-quarter cleansing cream. Rich, luxurious cleansing cream. Washing with creamy Dove leaves your skin soft, supple, smooth. Now more than ever, you'll love what Dove will do for your skin. Dove creams your skin while you wash, protects your skin against dryness better than any soap. Treat yourself to wonderful white Dove.
We're not really lock you pleat with time, so Don, what are the total scores?
Well, Bill, to Mr. Agner, we say we're sorry you didn't win anything tonight, but you did very well last week. Congratulations. Mrs. Pascal has won for a total of $2,865. Mr. Dooley for a total of $16,955, and Mrs. Sutton for a total of $9,524, which means, Bill, please.
For $16,955, winner and new champion, Dr. Michael Dooley from Phoenixville, Pennsylvania. Congratulations,
thank you,
Dr. Dooley.
Thank you,
Mr. Agnew, for coming back. Miss Pascal, Miss Sutton, hope you enjoyed your trip. Dr. Dooley, we'll see you again next week, will we?
Sure will, Bill. I'll be glad to come back.
There won't be a convention in town, but you'll make an exception anyway.
I sure will.
We'll be waiting for you. And for another look at the Bolt Sweepstakes, join us again next week, won't you? When the price is right, once again, we'll be brought to you by Lever Brothers. We'll see you then. Thank you ever so much, and good night from The Price is Right.
The Price is Right has been brought to you by the new dishwashing liquid, new pink liquid Swan.
Time keeps setting.
Lever Brothers unconditionally guarantees satisfaction or your money back. The Price is Right is a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Don Pardo speaking.
A rare story of intrigue. Sprinkle lightly with anxiety and mix with a dash of Frank Gallant. That's our recipe for tonight's Craft Mystery Theater. Now simmer it slowly next over most of these NBC stations.